Well, it's about 4:15, early in the morning, Friday, 27th July 2012, at a fresh restaurant, ready for the big ride, stage 2, it's from tissa to Moneragala. We've got a ride through the challenge today. Will be to beat the heat. It's always in Sri Lanka, it gets very hot after about 9 o'clock. So we're starting at 5 o'clock on the road. That'll be finished by about 8 o'clock. Today's sections, we'll be riding through the wildlife park, and the boys keep telling me, could be elephants on the road, could be elephants. That'll be the challenge today. Keep your eyes out for the elephants. You know, I'll have a little listen around the Buddhist chantings on. It's early in the morning. The restaurant's not open properly yet. So boys have got the Buddhist radio on. This is a challenge for today to get through the next 40 k's through this jungle section. Right, here we go. Keeping all out for elephants.
Yes. Yeah, that's it. Yeah. Langar bang. Kalau langgar, kalau langgar, kalau langgar, kalau langgar. Breaker ni bang. Kalau langgar ni mana bang? Ah hari, oleh kan dia ni. Langgar ni, ada ni apa katakan ni? Langgar mana hari kian hatan ni? Breaker on the bar.
Keep it steady, bro. Huh? Don't go up and down. Yeah. All right, just one speed.
It's a good foot. Then speed can put a gap.
Get the wheels.
Duru edi. Kanan ada yang balan ni, betul bayar ni. Ha? Duru edi ba?
It's a long way back to that mountain. Now I'll go by myself.
pretty solid stage. 40 km of undulation through the wildlife park for wild animals, and then the last 17 km, pretty good up undulation, so it's right to the end, and we all rung you out. By the time you got here, you were pretty well gone. Anyway, tomorrow's an easier stage, 70 km. You can see the mountains in the back there with a little bit of elevation, and we're going to run downhill tomorrow into Portugal for 70 km. That should be fun. Now, this is where we're staying. Here it is. That's it. The sun shining, you'll love it.